Welcome to Health Bulletin. Today we're delving into a crisis unfolding in the heart of America's wilderness, the spread of chronic wasting disease, also known as zombie deer disease. Yellowstone, a haven for diverse wildlife, is now the epicenter of a slow-moving disaster. The first confirmed case of CWD was found in a mule deer buck that died in October. For years, this prion-based disease has been creeping across the continent, mostly under the radar. But with its arrival in Yellowstone, the stakes are higher than ever. Researchers believe that CWD is not just a local issue. It's a disease with massive ecological implications, now demanding widespread attention. Prions, the culprits behind CWD, cause severe brain and nervous system damage. Infected deer exhibit drooling, lethargy, emaciation, and a vacant stare, earning it the nickname zombie deer disease. But why should we worry? Apart from devastating wildlife, there's a looming fear that CWD could jump species barriers, potentially affecting humans. Slow-moving disaster like mad cow outbreak, the possibility of a spillover event cannot be ignored. Adding to the concern, humans unknowingly consuming infected meat raises the specter of an unprecedented health crisis. Controversial practices like artificial feeding of wildlife exacerbate the issue, creating hotspots for disease spread. Nature's balance is vital. Predators like wolves and cougars, often seen as nuisances, play a crucial role in detecting and culling sick animals. This crisis calls for rethinking our wildlife management strategies, emphasizing conservation and disease control. As CWD continues to spread, the future of Yellowstone's ecosystem hangs in the balance. It is fatal with no known treatments or vaccines. It's a wake-up call for us all to protect our natural heritage. Stay informed and keep watching Health Bulletin for the latest health updates.